Hi, and welcome to aehelp.com's IELTS test preparation videos. For 6 original practice exams, over 100 hours of video lessons, and a fully interactive course for your phone, tablet, and PC, please visit us at www.aehelp.com. Let's learn how to master new vocabulary for the IELTS exam quickly and effectively, so you can both understand the words in listening and reading, as well as use them in speaking and writing. First, here is a URL with 500 important academic words for the exam. Make sure to write it into the address bar exactly. Learning vocabulary for the exam is important as you are tested on lexical resource in all sections of the IELTS. You should have a new vocabulary document on your phone, computer, as well as a physical notebook, a small notebook that you can put into your pocket. Every day, you should learn anywhere from 3 to 5 new words, starting 90 days before you sit the official IELTS exam. In this way, you should be able to pick up about 400 new words for the test. All right, now for the steps to learn vocabulary effectively. Learning new words through repetition or rote memory is okay. This means saying the word a few times over and over. But this is not the best way for the human brain. It's much better to learn new vocabulary through association. That means to connect new vocabulary to existing information in the brain. Here are a couple of steps that will help you pick up new words effectively in this method. Step number one, each day select 3 to 5 new words from the word list that I just provided. Here's an example using the word derive. First, we select the word and write down the definition, including the word form. Derive is a verb. It means to gain an idea or understanding from a situation, to acquire or to extract information based on something. Okay, once I've written out the definition, now I can move to step two. For step two, I have to write an example sentence that is complex, includes me or someone close to me, and it has to be interesting. One more time. Complex, includes myself, and it's interesting. In this way, your brain will hold the information and will be able to use these new words. Here's the example with the word derive. I was able to derive from my stomach ache that the chicken I ate was not fresh, even though I had bought it that morning at the supermarket. All right, now it's your turn. Here is the link again to this academic word list. Choose a couple of words, write out their definitions, and then create these important example sentences. Be sure that they're interesting and they include you or someone close to you. Once you have learned at least a dozen new words and added them to your vocabulary document or notebook, be sure to review them. As well, make sure to use them. Immediately practice these words in your IELTS speaking and essay writing. This is a sure way that you will remember the words for longer and be able to use them when you need to. Good studies and good luck on your next exam.
Subscribe to our channel. Click over here. Watch more videos. Click right here. Or click our IELTS Hero for over 100 hours of complete video lessons and 6 original practice exams to help you pass IELTS.